The Billions Season 3 premiere date and teaser trailer. Showtime has announced that the third season of the hit drama series Billions will premiere on Sunday, March 25 at 10 p.m. ET/PT. Starring Oscar nominee and Emmy and Golden Globe winner Paul Giamatti and Emmy and Golden Globe winner Damian Lewis, Billions is the network's number two drama series behind Homeland, averaging 5 million viewers weekly across platforms. The series grew throughout the second season on Sunday nights by more than 35% from premiere to finale. Billions is available on Showtime on air, on demand and over the internet. The announcement was made today by David Nevins, president and CEO, Showtime Networks Incorporated, at the 2018 Television Critics Association Winter Press Tour. Season 3 of Billions finds Chuck Rhodes, Giamatti, and Bobby Axelrod, Lewis, in a world that has shifted on its axis. Both men are still determined to destroy the other, but must also battle for their own survival amid new forces and powerful enemies. Wendy Rhodes, Maggie Siff, Chuck's wife and Axe's performance coach, is all in for both of them, an uneasy and dangerous position for her, and one that ultimately puts her to a decision that could alter the direction of her life irrevocably. Money, power, justice and revenge are all on the line for each of these characters as well as for the rest of the stellar cast, including Malin Ackerman, Toby Leonard Moore, David Costabile, Condola Rashad, Asia Kate Dillon, and Jeffrey DeMunn. Clancy Brown guest stars this season as Waylon Jock Jeffcoat, the new attorney general, who has a compelling portfolio of accomplishments, a wicked intellect and a serious interest in both Chuck and Bobby Axe. Billions is created and executive produced by showrunners Brian Koppelman and David Levien. The series was also created by Andrew Ross Sorkin.